So I'm gonna need to stop at having there to get some more. I know where she's gone to. She has gone to the villa. We'll head there afterwards. Thank you. it goes red, you can actually tap it. That will kind of, it won't count as the line breaking, but it will stop the fish from escaping. You're not hungry? Wanna hook? Alright, fair enough. That means I need a foundry. Which I think you'll get from the upgraded blueprint table, which I'm about to do. I also need to find some iron ore. It's a competition between me and Albert who has the worst jokes. I think Albert's winning slightly. Oh no, I can build a foundry. Ooh, run of friends. Ah, just shy. I need to find Francis. Need more though because I'm just getting seeds as well. Ah, there we are. Now I can upgrade the boat. We might go to the jellyfish stage as well. Foundry is a really annoying building. But I need a bigger boat, definitely. took this in taken care of. It's annoying because it's an awkward shape. It's best kind of put at the base of the boat or at the top of the boat. Hummingbird. Yeah, stop here. Get some more glimpses. I'm thinking that there is because Alice's cottage will need to be on the ground floor. Trust me, there is a madness to my method. But for now, I might just shove the this is a quest for, oh, of course, because Fingwop's not here. Gwen's not here, so, we can't do the event. That will explain that. Never mind. Hummingbird we go. Hummingbird. Foundry, can we build a foundry? Yeah. But we need to do some reorganizing first. You Oh, we can make a ship for our cool. Copper ingots. So that's how the foundry works. You load up coal. Load your ore. And then do 5 at a time. And this will set a kind of temperature. So you man the bellows. Person the bellows, rather. And you want to keep it between the two bars. Go over, it goes red, and it'll cool down to which is the green. So just find an appropriate time when to do the bellows. I mean, I need 5, I think. Let's do some planks. Should be able to squeeze on a sheep corral somewhere on the boat. Damn it. One short. They take up the same room as the kitchen does, so it's not a massive deal. With sawdust, you can make coal, believe it or not, shoving it in the oven. I know. Don't ask me how it works, it just does. Good thing about Hummingbird, it's got Hummingbird. There is a reason why I'm getting Hummingbird confused with Hummingbird. Apart from the fact of me just being terrible. There's a sheep there we can recruit for our corral. I know you need a home. I'll get on it, trust me. I know it well. Still within the time, so it should be okay. Thank you. Do we not pick up the sheep? I'm terrible. Follow me, sheepy. Crow. At some point, you get the ability to shear it. I don't know who teaches you to that, but you get the ability to shear the sheep. Right, we've got some seeds, plant them, and I think we'll call it the end of the set here. Next time we're going to head to the villa and see to Gwen. I think that will be the last step of our questline, so we may be sending off our first spirit to the Emperor next time. Right, thank you very much for watching, I hope you've enjoyed watching, and I hope to see you next time. Thanks for watching.